The new Daihatsu Mira ES has been launched in Japan. The frugal car has been revised with added convenience and safety features that lift it slightly above its bargain basement status, as well as an even lighter body and more efficient powertrain. A new, more angular look can be seen on the outside, with the front end featuring new headlights and a large trapezoidal grille with upper and lower openings. Along the sides, there are larger wheel arch bulges, a deeper surface cut along the lower surface of the doors, as well as squared off side window openings, while the rear features bolder three-dimensional LED tail lights. Air resistance has also been reduced by 3%. The interior has remained largely the same as before, with a MIV-style high-mounted gear lever sited next to the air conditioning controls. There have been a few additions that were made, however, including a storage shelf on the dashboard and cup holders under the side air con vents, handy for keeping drinks chilled. As before, the new Mira ES is powered by a KF658cc naturally aspirated three-cylinder petrol engine, although outputs have dropped 3 PS and 3 Newton meters to 49 PS at 6,800 revolutions per minute and 57 Newton meters of torque at 5,200 revolutions per minute. However, the mill has been optimized for better efficiency with the adoption of a cooled-ion controlled exhaust gas recirculation system, along with a delayed closing of the intake port to reduce compression pressure. Other additions include twin injectors per cylinder for better fuel atomization and a more stable combustion, as well as individual ignition timing control on each cylinder to optimize combustion. The standard fit CVT has been improved too, with low viscosity CVT fluid and a thermal controller that uses the CVT fluid to cool the engine coolant. This increases the efficiency of both engine combustion and the transmission. Elsewhere, rolling resistance has been reduced through improvements on the drive components, including low viscosity oil in the rear differential on all-wheel drive models. The eco-idle auto engine start-stop system also now shuts the mill off at 11 km per hour rather than 7 km per hour on the original Mira ES, while a scroll-type aircon compressor saps less power from the engine. Under the skin, the monocoque has been made lighter and stiffer, and resin is now used on the front fenders, tailgate and fuel tank, on two-wheel drive models, to save even more weight. The outgoing model wasn't exactly porky to begin with, weighing as little as 730 kg in 2WD form, but the new model now slips under the 700 kg mark with a frankly astonishing curb weight of just 650 kg, 720 kg with AWD. As such, the Mira ES is now capable of achieving an impressive fuel consumption figure of 34.2 km per liter on the Japanese JCO8 cycle, or 32.2 km per liter with AWD. The base B&L variants receive smaller 13-inch steel wheels and score even higher, traveling as far as 35.2 km per liter of fuel. Safety-wise, the Smart Assist 3 package, standard on G and X models and optional on others, features autonomous emergency braking with pedestrian detection, utilizing the world's smallest stereo camera, lane departure warning, false start suppression control front and rear, automatic high beam and vehicle start warning to alert drivers when a vehicle in front is leaving from a traffic light stop. Pricing for two-wheel drive models start at 842,400 yen, RM32,200, and for that you get halogen headlights, manual air conditioning, a digital instrument cluster, dual airbags, ABS and stability control. Opting for Smart Assist 3 bumps the price up to 907,200 yen, RM34,600. The L variant, which costs 874,800 yen, RM33,400, as standard, and 939,600 yen, RM35,900, with Smart Assist 3 throws in hubcaps and rear power windows. The 1,080,000 yen, RM41,200, X variant adds LED headlights, larger 14-inch steel wheels and power-adjustable body-colored door mirrors. The range topping 1,209,600 yen, RM46,200, G trim gains 14-inch alloys, keyless entry, auto aircon, seat heating, auto folding door mirrors and automatic headlights. All-wheel drive models cost an extra 129,600 yen, RM5,000, across the board. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.